These how to unmute it will show you how to add a new page in GoDaddy website builder. First of all, open GoDaddy website and make sure to log into your account. Now click on your profile name and click on my products, and here click on websites and marketing. And I want to edit this website. So here I'm clicking on manage. And now click on edit website. Once you are in website builder or editor, select the website tab and here click on this plus icon. And select here new page. Now write here the page title. You can show the page in your navigation bar by enabling this option. You can also show the page in footer from here. To make the page private, toggle this option, private page. Then click on create page. And as you can see, the page has been successfully created and this page is totally empty. To add some contents, click on add section, and now you can scroll down to add any section to your page from these options. Once the section added, you can select any text to change it. You can also change or replace images from here. Then click on publish. And this is how we can add a new page in GoDaddy website builder. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to unmute it. See you in the next video.